Right, I've been looking for Flash.
Where am I going? Fast, when they figure out where you are. Toaster?
You are a known acquaintance of Conrad.
Conrad, watch out!
Alert!
Always did have a way with words.
Hold it right there, Conrad. I know you don't remember me, but we're gonna fix that in a flash.
You're still using that professor AI for training. I dumped him the second year of Academy.
I like him. He's, funny.
He's faulty, not funny. He's crazy and he's mean. My new trainer is hot. I just love that new bikini, man.
Professor?
Conrad, you're late.
The only thing I'll ever be late for is my funeral. Ah, damn. Okay, that hurts.
Oh, you're back. Take it easy. Your memory was wiped.
There's still so much that's blank.
Listen, man, this is okay. You said you made backups and hidden them to keep them safe.
Well, that's nuts.
You need to do it piece by piece, or you could end up with permanent damage.
First, I gotta find the flashes. So, I hid backups of myself before they erased my memory. I seem like a really sharp guy.
You're lots of things, but you're no fool. A lot of people are asking questions about you, even the Bureau. I checked your VR to see if you didn't hide one there. Oh, one last thing. You left this. I guess you thought you were gonna need it.
Feels good.
Conrad, you're late.
The only thing I'll ever be late for is my funeral.
Authorization acknowledged. Welcome back. One message.
Retrieve and play.
Certainly. I've obviously got nothing better to do than look up mail.
Come on, Prof. What's the message?
It's a location, with a cryptic clue attached that your brilliant mind suddenly encrypted in such a manner as to be decipherable only by yourself.
Download the location to my navigation module. And, what's the brilliant message?
Plug and pray.
Nice. That's not bad.
Yes, indeed. I wonder how such a clever agent such as yourself ever got his mind erased.
Ooh, that's a low blow, okay? You heard me.
You're not ready to integrate active service, Conrad. You've lost too much memory. I've prepared training rooms for the key skills any Galactic Bureau of Investigation field agent...
Yeah, sorry, Prof. We'll get to that later. I gotta go. Thanks.
This week's show! I'm gonna beat the Death Tower!
You're not allowed on this floor, sir. Let me escort you to the application desk.
Now, back to business.
Come on, SBNB 12. That's illegal biotech. I'll give you 55.
A satisfactory offer. But there is one thing that's bothering me. You're not Olympus Wilson. You're Conrad B. Hart, an agent of the GBI.
You won't get away with this. We found a way to defeat you. You'll never...
That's something the mind also knows.
Ian, listen. Have you ever heard of the Death Tower? Some sort of,
Incredible reality show, yeah.
I left something there. I was investigating biotech trafficking and I need to get it back.
The only way in there, if they're really a biotech cartel, would be to go on the show as a contestant. You'll need a new identity if they're onto you.
I met this guy in the jungle. He might be able to help. I need to see Joe.
And who are you?
He told me I could find him here. Name's Conrad Hart.
I don't know no Joe. Go to the administrative center. They know everybody there.
Identity, ID card, and a genetic jammer.
Everybody needs something. A is gonna take a lot of credits. 1,500.
Where am I gonna get that kind of cash?
You'll find a way. Go to the administrative center and get yourself a work permit.
I wonder what kind of work they're gonna have for a GBI agent that's lost half of his memories.
America.
I'd like a work permit.
First floor.
I'd like a work permit.
That's not my department. See my colleagues.
I'd like a work permit.
Can't you see I'm busy? See somebody else.
I would like a work permit.
Oh, why didn't you come to me first? The director will see you now.
I need a work permit. Is this gonna be difficult?
This is Titan, not Arizona. All I need is an identity card and I can deliver a work permit.
Will this do?
Certainly, Mr. Bolton. Here you are.
How much is a ticket to Earth?
50,000 credits.
Station.
happens when you don't play fair.
Mm-hmm. Papers, please. Papers, please.
Insert your work permit into a console to start a mission.
File 4324XB35. User. Time and space lines. Object, receipt of parcel at the spaceport, Station Asia, and transportation to Time Travel Agency, Station Africa. Quotes, salary, 100 credits.
But who else have I forgotten?
Well, who else would there be to forget? You're all GBI, Mr. Poster Child for the Bureau. You dumped your last girlfriend over the phone.
I had a girlfriend?
Sonya, you guys were together quite a while. I really thought you were going to make it.
Okay, so you're my only friend. I'm an ass.
No contestation.
Don't flatter yourself. You're an ass with everyone.
I'm the new courier.
I've been waiting for you. You're late.
The only thing I'll ever be late. paid for is my funeral.
It will be if you don't get this to the travel agency and the Africa station on time.
Here's your package.
Thanks. Now I've got an urgent delivery for a Mr. C.B. Hart.
Really? Well, I'll be sure to get that to him. Wait, you're a real person?
I've been hiding for years. I made a virtual copy of myself, and he's been training GBI agents for over a decade. You're the first student in the academy that I've approached in person.
Okay, but why me?
Because you're not afraid to break the rules. That gives you a free perspective. You see things most people cannot see.
You're trying to flatter me, is that it?
No. I'm trying to tell you that the world is in danger. We're being invaded and we don't even know it. They could be anyone. They can take any form.
What can? They who?
Put this module into your glasses and you'll see the world as it really is.
You gotta be kidding me. These things. What do they want? How do we stop them?
I call them morphs. I've created a virus, a neurophage. It attacks and breaks down their cellular structure. All that's left is to find the proper catalyst, and we can destroy them all.
Mission completed. You earn 100 credits. Mr. Baldwin, we need you to escort the VIP to the research center. He'll be waiting for you at the entry of the restricted area too. Station Africa. Salary, 300 credits.
Okay, download the location to my navigation module. Walter? What's the job?
I'm following up on that biotech traffic you gave me a tip on. I asked for a bodyguard, and they gave me you. Some coincidence.
I made sure I got this assignment. I don't believe in coincidence. I'm working undercover. Let's just get going.
Thank you.
down, Bolton. Can't do all that.
Justice! You can shoot and roll!
It's all coming back to me, old school style.
That lead you gave me is really panning out. There's something big going on.
You have no idea. Keep digging.
Take this. It's yours. You told me to give it to you when you remembered you were an agent.
Gee, I don't know who to thank. Me or you.
Conrad, you need to find a replicant that is probably still operating in the Death Tower. I injected the neurophage into him for safekeeping. The virus will drive him mad. You will have to kill him. I take it that won't be a problem.
Mission completed. You earn 300 credits.
Time to party.
Ugh.
File 433 Texas 102 Priority Request. User Title Senior Advisory Board. Object: the generator which supplies New Washington is encountering serious problems. A maintenance check has revealed that one of the three boards on the main computer has been altered. Your mission is to replace this board. However, you will only have 90 seconds before the whole installation self-destructs. Note, the teleporter on the level below will take you directly to the heart of the complex. Salary, 500 credits. Teleportation in 5 seconds. Teleportation. You earn 500 credits.
Time to party.
File 43,334 KR 42. User Title TV. Object: a model replicant 2.1 has escaped. We believe it may have had outside assistance. Your mission is to find it and eliminate it before the virus controlling its bio brain can multiply. Note: you will be supplied with a photograph of the individual. Be careful, this machine is dangerous. Salary, 400 credits.
Hey, that's gotta be the skin job the professor was talking about. My virus has escaped.
Insert your work permit into a console to start a mission.
Thank you.
A replicant working at the Titan Corps Death Tower affiliate has gone berserk and escaped the premises. Officials are saying that it is infected with an
unknown.
Titan Corps has refused to comment further. More information on this story as it breaks.
Have you seen this replicant?
I know that guy. He has a friend in the police. You could probably find him in Area 4.
Hey, you. You got a friend I'm looking for.
CB021 wants to make a deal with you. He'll be waiting behind the bar. Come alone.
Below. The cop has the key. Please, I've got 3 virtual kids.
Congratulations. Mission completed. You earn 400 credits.
Yo, Ian, it's Conrad. I need a favor.
Where have you been? All hell is breaking loose. Were you that guy that nearly blew up New Washington?
No, I stopped that from happening. But I don't have time to explain. I need to get into the mutant zone.
Restricted Area 3? Are you crazy? Man, I told you not to reload too many memories at a time.
Are you gonna help me or not? I've got part of the virus, but I need to get there to get the rest of it.
Okay, sure. I'll hack into the Work Bureau system and invent some job where you'll have to go to Area 3.
Oh, yeah.
File. 434 Texas 103 user. New Washington City. Object. The restricted Area 3 has been invaded tonight by a colony of mutants. We fear they will attack the population. Your mission is to clean up this area. Salary, 600 credits.
Thank you.
is he?
Thank you.
got it. I remember.
Hey, did you get the activator?
Yeah, and by the way, I'm fine.
Let me meet you. I can take you to a safe place.
I need to see this virus through to the end, or there won't be a safe place anywhere.
Congratulations. Mission completed. You earn 600 credits.
Feeling fine. There you go, Joe. 1,500 to save the world. I'm glad there aren't too many heroes like you out there.
Hi. It's when we're all different that we truly have something good in common. Here's your ID, Mr. J. Carpenter.
J. Carpenter. The new me.
You gave this to me to give you the right time. This is the right time.
Who was I? Santa Claus?
But I don't understand. Our plans! The senator approved your transfer!
It's not that, Sonia.
Then talk to me! Tell me why! I thought you loved me! You told me you loved me! You...
I'm sorry, I have to go, Sonia.
I don't get it. I just don't get it! This isn't you!
Just forget me. I'm about to forget you.
Damn you! Damn you! You've become such a...
Yeah, I know.
Thank you.
Jay Carpenter, you're up.
Yeah, that's me.